Alright YouTube, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim on Legendary Difficulty. We've just arrived at Ansylvan. And we need to go in here for some dude in Windhelm. Find a sword, and we keep getting detected as we're walking forwards. Which makes me believe, I mean, are there some bandits like around here? I mean, I can't see anybody, but it's night time. Obviously there's the fire over there, which made me stop initially. But I can't see him over there. We're just gonna have to walk in, get detected, and then have a big fight. Okay? Right. Now I can see her. She was there. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot her dead, I think. And what is weird with all the mages lately? Mages and mages. I still can't really get a shot on her from here, can I? Maybe I get on this rock. Arch Conjurer. Oh dear. Whoa. Just keep moving. Don't let her hit you with the shot. Just keep moving. She's by herself. Can I calm an Arch Conjurer? Maybe I should. I think we're getting her down though. Bet you do. Bet you do. Okay, dead. Excellent. Quite glad she decided not to use her staff of fireballs on me. okay. Oh no, what am I carrying? I'm carrying way too much stuff, apparently. Have another staff of fireballs left. That's wow, okay, I don't need to pick up any daggers for a while. I'm going to stop picking up daggers, that's for sure. Yeah, we've got more than enough daggers at the moment. Okay. So, it's probably going to be all empty in here. Of enemies, at least. Okay. Doesn't go up. Doesn't go up. Oh. Alright. Take that. Take that. Take a nightshade. Minor healing, okay. I really do think maybe that I need to get some points into alchemy somehow. It's just a question, like, I need to level up all my other skills to get more perks though, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm working on my alteration now, and that will help get some extra perks in me. But, I mean, let's just have a look before I go in here. Let's just hang on a minute. Like, my destruction, oh my god, is low still. But alchemy is low still, but I could grind that up a bit if I wanted to, but I'd rather get training. Pickpocket is one that I can get up fast, maybe get some extra perks. I suppose I've got two spare though, do you know what I mean? The sneak's where I want it to be. I've got some to go in light armour, but yeah. I was thinking about putting more into this critical shot thing. Actually, now it's at 100, I could put Bullseye on. 15% chance of paralysing the target. Okay, let's do that. We're not going to make it legendary again. Because then you'll just get too overpowered, I think. So I'm not going to do that, but I was thinking about putting more in critical shot. I don't know, I suppose things aren't going that badly, actually. On the perk front. I mean, I'm going to run out of perks. But it would be good to have some to put in alchemy, because my potions just suck right now. So yeah, I guess we'll just keep going, leveling up the alteration as we go, and maybe I should put some in this zooming in with the bow slows time thing. But that just seems like a waste, like if you've got the aim you don't need it. Obviously my aim is not that great, but it's not terrible. It's not terrible. Okay, let's just go in here. Ansylvan Excavation. The other thing I could do would be to try and get an enchantment on a dagger, like a good shock enchantment. And then go around doing like one-handed sneak attacks, because that'll level my one-handed up. And I think shock, because like dark elves are resistant to fire, and some stuff's resistant to cold. But that's a drug. Interesting. I don't know of any creatures that are resistant to shock, apart from a frost, a storm, Atronach, and I probably wouldn't be doing a sneak attack on a a Storm Atronach anyway. Should we go? Should we go through here? We leave that guy out there for the time being. Good plan. Get muffled. Why am I not muffled? What am I doing? I think that, what is that? Can't pickpocket it. It looks like a restless one or white maybe. So do you know what? Let's have a little experimentation with how much my dagger damage actually is at the moment. We'll use one of these ones I've made. No, we'll just use an elven. Oops, in the right hand. We'll use an elven dagger. And we'll see. Because I don't like. I would like to get my one handed up. What's that bottom one? It was scorching. Here we go. That does an extra 15 points. So that's 10 plus 15. That's 25. That's going to be more than one of those. Yeah. Let's get to, let's have this. Let's try this out. Let's see. Wow. It's not really doing that much damage, is it? Let's be honest about this. Kind of at the point now where I'm actually drawing in enemies from all around me. And that was an epic fail. Basically, is what just happened there. So yeah, my one-handed, not really good enough yet. Okay. That's right. That's right. Let's take one of those ones. And we'll have should have some regular invisibility potions. There we go. That's out. That's in. We'll sneak off invisible. Sounded like there was some mages and stuff in here when I was hitting that dude. Sounded like I heard some people, but I'm not sure. Alright, well, we'll stick for the bow for the time being, I guess. until I get a better dagger. Maybe get some one-handed training. If I get up to 60, then I can get some more damage in it. Which would obviously be useful. Okay, he's still walking around up there. He's not too pissed. That's alright. I mean, having said that, I could probably use my dagger on this guy to kill it, but his health's not low enough, is it? We could do it, though. We could do it. I mean, what is my one-handed light? Let's see, because I don't know kind of how fast this is going to go up. Right, so it's under the ED, right? So, I mean, I don't know if a sneak attack actually helps you that much. Because I assume it's amount of damage you do, not number of hits. Because archery is number of hits, number of damage. So let's see if this actually makes it go up anymore. Let's actually put stone flesh on, yeah. This time. Let's not be stupid about it. Okay. Alright, he died that time. Never mind. And now. Doesn't look like it's moved that much, does it? I'm gonna have to do a fair amount of damage. Did it even move at all? It's under the D and it's still under the D, but. Does look slightly, I don't know, maybe it's my imagination, but it looks slightly further along. So yeah, maybe I'll get some training for that then. I'm not going to carry on using the weapon in here, it's just not worth it. Though that was a white, I suppose if I find some novices, that'd be okay. So that other way looks like the way out then, so I've got to try and find some way of, hitting this dude. Then he's going to run down underneath. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Where are you? There you are. About there? Yes! Okay, he's going to come down. Damn it. Effectively, we got paralyzed. Oh, man. Come on. Come on, Bullseye. Work your magic. How long is he paralyzed for? Jesus. Did he just get paralyzed multiple times then, or what? I don't know what to make of that. If he's paralyzed for that long, that's pretty damn epic. Okay, Mafel. Or maybe when I'm fighting human enemies, what I have to do is do the one-handed calm combo on them until they go down for a bit. Maybe that could be a way of training it up. I realise that when I get to the Dark Brotherhood, you can get these really cool, this really cool piece of armour that lets you do even more double damage with dagger attacks from the back. Like you can do like 30 times damage, which is good. I didn't really use it before because I didn't need it, but maybe on Legendary difficulty that item will be a bit more handy. Wow, okay, these guys seem to be like in charge of these undead, don't they? Let's make sure I don't walk into anyone here. So, okay, let's see if we can pickpocket him first, see what he is. What are you? He's an ascendant necromancer. Okay, I'm gonna go on a limb and say that guy's not gonna get furied. I need to be ready to run off. Can I take that torch? No, it's a candle. I think this plan's going to fail, but we're going to do it anyway. Yeah, I got detected really fast, didn't I? Thought something like that might happen. Let's run off. Change my mind. Stop looking for me. I'm not here anymore. I've left the dungeon. Seriously, I've left the dungeon. Don't worry about it. Whoa. What am I looking at? I was just trying to strafe down. I was like, couldn't even. Okay. They like. Whoa. It's dark. It's too dark there for me to even think about what I'm doing. Alright, they got bored of me quite quickly. I'm not really sure what my plan for that room is. I guess I do need to kill the necromancer first. I think. He's going to be the biggest problem, and then I can work on the other two. Hopefully I won't need to run off like that again. That was just a bad situation though, that was my fault really, hang on. Is there someone right here? There is someone right there, hello, where did you come from? Were you there the first time? Little bitch. Okay, well I don't know if he was there the first time, or whether he was one of the ones that was mining the wall. But obviously he was there now. What kind of mine is this? Can't see it. Alright, we got another level. Yeah, he was one of the ones that was mining the wall, okay. Alright, we're gonna have to hit this guy, we're gonna have to kill him. This isn't gonna kill him, but, you know, the next one has to kill him. Okay, good. Get away from the... Oh, Vale. Alright, we can do this. I can freaking do this. Oh, he hit me. Are you kidding me? I can take this guy. I don't need to run. Got this. Why is there two of them now? So that's how much damage we're doing at the moment. Let's put, seem like that helps, but then sometimes it seems like it doesn't help. I don't know. It seems like it helped loads of Balgruuf. Unless that guy was just a weakling. Okay. So you going to attack them now? What's going on here? Oh no, they all know where I am. Fail. I'm stuck. It's not going well, is it? Okay, at least we get the double calm on her. I mean, this is a good opportunity to kill her. I don't know where the Death Lord went, so that's what he's doing. She needs to... She needs to die while she's up here, I think. Just need to get a sneak shot on her before she... Right. She got paralyzed as well. That bullseye thing's pretty damn good. She died, okay. Alright. I like it. I like it. A lot. I don't like these Death Lords. I hate these tight enclosed spaces just because my archery is obviously my main skill and it's fine, but... I'd like to fight them kind of one-on-one like a man. But I just can't do it. Just can't do it yet. Alright, let's... How much damage did that do him? Are you kidding me? Didn't do that much damage before with a sneak attack, but he wasn't still Creed, was he? So, I don't know. I don't know what to make of that. Whatever. Maybe someone else did him some damage down here. Did you kill anyone down here, Mr. Deathlord? God, this is a dark cave. It's not supposed to be a cave, it's supposed to be a tomb. Trap. Maybe you stood in a trap. Did you stand in that trap? I've noticed it for once. Someone walking around somewhere around here, but I think they might be above me. Hello. Above me. There's one up there. Right, okay. So do I go up or do I go straight across the bottom? Oh, hang on. This looks like place to be, definitely. Good. Thank you. Hello, Dragon Scale Helmet. Oh, I don't need it though, do you know what I mean? I'll take it and sell it. I don't need it, I've got my other one at the moment, and I won't be able to make a better helmet than the one that I've got right now. Wow, okay. So I guess with the right level we might start finding dragon scale armor and stuff. I doubt it, because we know what my luck's like on the fighting armor front, but that is worth a lot of money. Those aren't. I need to put something in the box. Okay. I need to stop picking things up, I think. I think that's the main issue that I have right now. Alright, I'm Enchanted Elven Dagger. And Iron Dagger. You can go away. Unless I've got Steel Dagger down here. Yeah, you can go away as well. I don't need you right now. Okay, I've got enough money. In the bank. These Imp Stools. They bloody are as well. I need Imp Stools. That's good, but obviously it's going to be more weight for me to carry. Alright. Kind of wanted to shoot that pot up there. Oh, fuck. Okay, don't move. Alright. Okay, spiky ball. It's alright. Shut up, bow. That's your fault that I walked into that. Distracted me looking up there and now what's going on.
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone or I will add you to my army of the dead.
Oh, man. That really freaked me out when she started talking. The light changed and I stopped and I was like, someone's talking to me. Okay. I think I'm probably better off to take a shot on that person down here. And then they'll run down the ramp, won't they? Can I see them from here? Alright, okay, we'll kill them in one hit then. Not a problem. Kill Lua Alskaven. Alright then. Why is she making an army of the dead though? What's her reasoning?
What was that?
Not gonna lie. That was fun. That was fun. That bullseye seems so good. Like, oh my word. It's crazy. Enchanting table. Haven't got anything to disenchant right now. Do you know what? I can actually pick that up and just read it for the sake of it. Just so that, obviously I've got this spell, but give it the eye symbol. I haven't even looked at treasure map 10, oh my god, I remember finding that. Okay. The fuck is that? So, okay. I'm not sure what that is at the top of the coastline there. Is that going to be Winterhold, maybe? Don't know. And we've got a statue of a woman. Alright, well, I'll remember that at some point. Keep my eyes open for a statue of the woman in the middle of the sea. Fine. The last treasure map that we did, the only treasure map that I did, many, many, many moons ago, was fairly disappointing, though. I'm not gonna lie. I won't hold out much hope for treasure map 10. Is she gonna talk to me again?
Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.
I don't like this woman. Her voice is freaking me out every time. Okay. That's a lot of Draugr. Not a problem though. I make the game's textures go crazy, fuck them up. That's how I roll. Okay. It can take more than that, Lua. I expect now that I've said that, she'll start conjuring. She'll start conjuring death lords all over the place. Where am I going? Oh, I see. It's a weird little cave, this. I like it, it makes a change of pace, but it's a weird looking little cave. Certainly I can't take them. I need to sell some stuff. That's probably the right way. There's a flag over there. Hang on, let's just... Aha, okay, I know where I am. This is fine. Alright. So, oh, my mouse mat's really irritating my finger. Hang on, there we go. Alright. I love how lucky I am with lockpicking. Okay, there's some kind of Draugr near me. It's a Death Lord. Where's the ramp up? Right in front of it? Right in front of it, okay. Alright, well hopefully it's just this dude by himself. I could set these pots on him, but I'm just gonna shoot him. Get chances for staggers and stuff. See, I don't know, maybe that Kree thing.
Kree!
Let's see. It looks about the same, I don't know. Maybe I need to get it leveled up a bit better. That shout. Before that's gonna be good. What was that other thing yet? Maybe sort of ice, okay. That is the kind of shout that I'd like to use on a. Oh man, I forgot I've got that throw voice thing, I've not even been using that. I leveled that up all the way to the max and I haven't even tried it yet. That'd be handy when enemies are kind of coming at me. Okay. Whoa. Think about it. Give that a test out. Maybe we should give that a test out. Thanks for the autosave game. Have you really been playing that long already? The them is heard at its source unknown, fooling those into seeking it out. Okay, I see that trap. Don't worry, I have seen it. What's he gonna do? Is he gonna drop rocks on me? I don't know, let's jump over it. Alright. What's this? Okay. Maybe that was a mistake, shooting that flame H not. Then again, maybe it wasn't. Okay, I tried. Ow. Paralyzed thing is quite good. But in the case of that Death Lord, well, it did help because he's not coming down here yet, but it would have been easier to shoot him if he was still standing up, definitely. So to kind of stay away from him. Don't heal yourself, you fucker! No! Fuck! Nice, that was handy. She will get me if she keeps doing that to me, Jesus. Okay, so this room didn't go very well. Okay, she's paralyzed as well. Death Lord's walking around again, let's just kill her. Right. It's a bit situational, that throw voice. Let's try this out, I've never tried this one. What? I move slower as well? What's the point of that? I need to get out of this little bit. Oh, shh. Okay, I think I avoided the trap. It did drop rocks on me. Bullseye seems to trigger quite often. I suppose 15% is quite common, actually, when you think about how many arrows you shoot. More than one in 10 arrows, and it'll take me long to fire out 10 arrows. Whew. Okay, that was a bit hairy. It's alright, though. Situation over with. I did that. Mage fall to. Can't see any arrows anywhere. Is she up here somewhere? Yes, there you are. Phew, alright. Okay, so those are going to open that door. Right, hang on, let's just have a look around here then. Ooh, Lua's journal. Hello. Let's see what she's got to say for herself. Yeah, we can have a look at this. Let me just have a drink. 20. Oh man, that didn't work at all. Okay, let me try again. 25 years I have grieved for my husband and sought revenge against the Empire for his death. I have researched the magics to return his spirit to a body, and something about the story of Fury and Holgeir has drawn me here. Right. Holgeir would make the perfect vessel to bring my sail back to life. I've managed to raise the dead here and use them as labourers to clear the way to the main burial hall. Something about the methods used by the ancient Nords has kept them incredibly well preserved. Would that these Stormcloaks had half their sense, we could have used them to push the elves right off the continent and formed a new state to combat the Empire. And now, when I am so close, a war breaks out. The sleeping bear of Skyrim, who would not come to aid us in Hammerfell, awakens now that the Empire has abandoned them as well. They think they know suffering at the hands of the Empire, they know nothing. I would see both the Empire and the sons of Skyrim into oblivion myself. Wow, okay, she's pissed. We'll take that. Okay, what's she going on about? Fury, okay. That was quite... okay, alright. I don't remember what they fought over for their love. To come was so great that it overshadowed all rivalries or disputes. Okay, so these two people were against each other. They fought in love. They fought to stand still as their followers looked on, till their sword broke his axe and his shield dulled her blade, and all could see they were equals. As the eagle find its mates, so too did Fury find hers in Holgeir, and a time of peace came to the clans of the forest. But as the summer's warmth gave way to winter's chill, so too would this peace pass. But the snake came and bit Holgeir. Hang on a minute, the snake. Seeping. Okay, is venom seeping deep into the wound? I know this is for the lock. A whale greeted Fury's view as she came over the snow-covered mountains to the coast. She obtains an elixir from the Akavir and returned to the forest in haste. Though Holger could smell the winds of Sovngarde, she gave him the elixir and he was killed in an instant. But the snake bit Fury as she poured the last drop into Holger's mouth, and fatigued from her journey, she joined her ancestors immediately. Holger's grief was such that he built a tomb upon completion, took his own life that he might rejoin her. Okay, so what have we got here? We've got eagle on that paragraph, the second paragraph, snake, whale and snake, I think, are the only two symbols. I don't think there's a symbol for Akavir. So, eagle, snake, whale, snake. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Eagle. Snake. Whale. Snake. Right? Right? Surely that's gotta be it. Let me just double check that book. I didn't pick it up. Eagle, snake, whale, snake. Okay, fine. I was confused that I'd... Right. Hell yeah, look at me. I should be a fucking questing hero. There's a trap trigger as well. I'm gonna avoid it. I'm gonna avoid it. Fuck you, dungeon. I'm owning you. Okay. Sorry. I do get a bit excited sometimes. That the Ansylvan burial chambers. Okay, well, I think what I'm going to do actually is go through this next section. Excuse me, in the next video, because we've been about playing for about half an hour, I think. I'm not entirely sure, but I think that's right. So yeah, we'll carry on straight from this point in the next one. Cheers for now, guys.